bathroom and I look even more like trash than usual because I'm about to tie my hair. My worst fear right now is that someone's going to walk through that door and not understand what's going on with this whole camera setup in a public bathroom, and I'm kind of terrified. Nonetheless, I hope my camera battery lasts through this, I hope I can get through this, and I hope my hair turns out my desired color. So I had my nanny go out today and she bought me hair dye. On top of hair dye, I got bleach. I have never bleached my hair before, so I'm not sure how this is gonna work. That's a lie. I bleached my hair once and it was disastrous. So I'm going to try to dye my hair a mint color today. I'm supposed to mix these two things together in a bowl, and that's what I'm about to be doing below the camera because I don't think you can see it, so that I can apply the bleach to my hair. I hope I'm in focus right now. I'll push the camera back a little bit so you might be able to see what's going on here. I didn't bring scissors with me. I'm going to pour this powdery stuff in this bowl. I think if somebody comes in, I can just pull this off, some sort of tutorial. And now I'm going to gradually, I don't know if I'm supposed to shake that. I'm going to gradually add this and start with my finger because who needs proper materials to do this? I sure the hell don't. I'm going to stir this in until it mixes properly, I guess. I don't know what I'm doing. Bizarre. I hope this doesn't burn my skin. If you do this at home, like use gloves and whatnot. Don't look to me as a role model, please. Like, never, ever. I think that's about right. I think that's the consistency I wanted. It smells horrible. Smells like cat pee. And I'm going to brush my hair real quick. My afro. I have an afro, it's. And I'm just gonna start scooping this up and putting it all over my hair.
Keep on going strong, right? I think I got
got everything in my hair done. I hope I got it all done. I should brush it. Yeah, I think I should brush it. Brush it all through. It doesn't want to work. It doesn't want to work. It doesn't want to brush. It doesn't want to brush at all. Close enough. Now I have to wait. I think I've gone kind of numb to the burning at this point. Either that or my scalp's just gonna start bleeding profusely in a minute and it's like eating through. And the fumes are probably lowering my IQ. I hope I got everywhere good. This is just gonna be a disaster like last time. I can sense it already. But you know what? I'm not here for perfection. I'm here to have fun. I have a low battery. So I'm gonna turn this off. I'm going to wait and rinse this out, and then I'll check back in with you if my battery hopefully doesn't die. I'm back. I just took the dye out, and I have so much interesting things going on here. I have red. Look at this. Look at this. I actually really, really like it. I'm not gonna lie. I'm like debating keeping my hair like this. And I'm 98% sure I took the dye out in the back, or the bleach out in the back, too early, because I don't think it's done. I can't see, I can't tell, I'll tell when I look back at the footage, but... While I was sitting here, bleaching my hair, I was sitting up on the counter reading my book. I'm reading Stephen King, by the way. I'm absolutely obsessed with this book, and I highly recommend every single one of people read it. And the security guard walks in and he's like really taken aback by what I'm doing. I'm like, this isn't what it looks like. It's not recording right now, but that was so awkward. But I think he understood what I was saying. I told him I had a YouTube channel and I told him I was doing a hair tutorial video because it's a little bit easier than explaining. I'm just making a video of myself dyeing my hair to put on the internet. I have to now dry my hair, and then I will be back to add the mint. I am back. I have blonde hair. I'm pretty sure the entire back is really, really effed up. But before my battery dies, I'm gonna start applying this. Well, you get to watch me fuck up some more things. Basically, I'm just going to apply this everywhere. The same way I did the bleach. I'm gonna have light shades, I'm gonna have dark shades, I'm probably not even gonna have some color at all. There's probably gonna be some blonde still left in my hair, if we're honest. Great week. I hope to see you soon, and I will see you next time.